Engine Street. Ryder Truck Rental. Today is 3/17 of 2023. Right here is as far as the camera can go. As you can see, the line has collapsed and looks to be a clean out has sunk into the main sewer line, and this is causing a restriction and is most likely causing all your blockage. We're going to go ahead and pull back from this area. This is 175 feet and 3 inches. And we're going to inspect the rest of the line. You can see it's all cracked where that clean out has been pushed through into the pipe. And that is clay pipe. Clay pipe transitioning into PVC where there's a Y connect, and as you can see on the bottom of this pipe is also a crack. This line, this main sewer line, is in poor condition. Has settled and caused a bowl-like feature in the pipe to where it holds water.